Okay. Get in a bit closer and then throw it.
Cage. Go. Where are you from?
Annisburg.
What do we do with her? Take her there and I'll go get the others. Sure. Miss. You okay to ride on my horse a little? I'll keep you safe.
Annisburg, right?
Yes. They
It's okay, miss.
The others, they killed them.
You're safe now. Just try to breathe.
They're animals.
I know. It's all right, miss. Some folks is just evil. Ain't no point trying to explain it.
I haven't slept in days.
I know. What's your name, miss? It's okay.
Meredith.
You're gonna be home soon, Meredith. And this will all be over.
Thank you.
Where in Annisburg?
One of the mining cottages. If you get me to the main street, I can show you from there.
Okay. Just try to relax now.
Head for the main street. It'll be easier to walk from there.
Which place is yours?
Up at the top of the hill. It's near the blacksmith.
Mona.
Ma! Ma!
Meredith! She's alive! Oh, she's alive!
She saw some pretty bad things, I'm afraid, ma'am. Murphy group got
her. Oh, my God. How did you manage to?
I just ran into them and found her.
Oh, thank you. Here, let me give you this.
Okay. Thank you. That's mighty kind. Mrs. Dowd?
Oh, no. You leave me alone. You just leave me alone!
Thanks, buddy.
How you get on?
Okay. Found a girl.
Took her home.
Oh. You and Micah find anything?
Maybe. I think maybe. I found our old friend, Mr. Cornwall.
You did?
Yeah. He's buying a stake in the mine in Annisburg.
Relentlessly ambitious fella, isn't he?
Micah and I'll sniff about, see if he knows we're here, and exactly what his plans are.
So, Dodge, did you miss me?
I found her drunk in Saint Denis.
You're back. How jolly, Miss O'Shea.
It's funny, you suck of shit.
Back and drunk.
The master, the Lord God Almighty.
Calm down.
I won't be ignored. Dutch Vanderlyn, I haven't him. I ain't her. Or any of your stooges.
Calm yourself.
You don't owe me nothing.
Miss.
I don't owe you nothing. Nothing.
Okay.
I'll spit in your eye. I did. I told them.
I'm sorry?
I told him, and I tell him again. Now I've got God's ear.
You told who what?
Mr. Milton and Mr. Ross about the bank robbery, and I wanted them to kill you.
You did what?
I loved you, you goddamn bastard. Go on, shoot me.
She's crazy. She ain't worth it.
You told on me.
Oh, you're
you
not
betrayed
so now,
me.
Are you?
What?
Just calm down.
Arthur?
She's a fool.
Get her out of here. You know the rules.
You are not so big now. Hurry, Your Majesty.
You...
Damn.
She knew the rules, Arthur. What the hell is wrong with you? Mr. Pearson, Mr. Williamson, get this body out of here and get it burnt.
Okay.
Now get back to work, all of you. Quit your lollygagging. Get back to work. Yeah.
You're a nasty woman, Miss Crenshaw. Nasty woman. You think I wanted to shoot her?
You seem to like it. I saw that beady look in your eye.
You're drunk again.
And you're a fucking murderer.
She broke the rules.
She did no such thing. She was in love. You sour-faced old crow. Goddamn you. Murderer.
So, here we are.
Can't believe that bitch Molly ratted us out.
Hello.
We're here. And we are safe now. You okay, Reverend?
Yes. I will say a prayer for Miss O'Shea.
Say a prayer for all of us.
I surely do. I miss every man and every woman who fell. I do. And I would die in there gladly if I could.
Morning, Arthur.
Only way to start the day.
Abigail?
Have it.
Hey, why don't you sit a while? We're at each other's throats.
I think so. You okay, Tilly?
Molly got what she deserved. Nearly got us all killed.
Yep. She knew the rules. How you doing?
Poor Molly. I don't believe it.
She knew the rules.
Hey!
Poor Karen. You okay?
What is happening to us?
Just make this place work, Pearson. For now.
Mr. Morgan, bring me some materials, and I'll be glad to make something nice for you.
Don't forget to go hunting, Mr. Morgan.
Okay. Yeah, I will. You know, I'll just come back later.
Hello.
It'll be okay, Strauss.
Okay? They shot Molly. And look at this place.
It'll be okay.
Morgan.
Here, use the bloom. It fades, and it's a horror what's left. Don't be like that, Miss Grimshaw.
God! Why is everyone acting so crazy, Morgan?
I guess folk are real scared.
We'll be fine. We always have been. Now, Dutch will see us good.
I hope so.
Not you as well. Another fella doubting him? You know, I thought more of you, Morgan.
Soon enough, and that glass in your hand won't be so friendly neither. Well, maybe I'll get lucky and die first.
Yes.
Well, get to work. Vanity won't help you, young or old.
Another damn morning.
Thank you.
kidding?
What are you getting at?
Greetings. Good to see you. Ready for a clean slate? Traveling mercies to you.
Good luck to you. Watch out for yellow eyes.
I will, friend. I will.
Thank you. Come on now, boy.
Always welcome at the Welcome Center, yes.
I need a bath. That's okay. Can you organize?
All right. Head on over when you're ready.
Some assistance.
Oh, sounds good. Yeah, thanks.
Good. Now relax. You'll be clean as a whistle. Hope I'm not scrubbing too hard.
Some parts of me probably ain't been this clean in months.
Oh, you.
So, how's it going with you?
I'm good, thank you.
Life can always be worse.
Oh, I'm sure. You wish I could stay longer, huh?
Okay, I don't think I'm gonna get much cleaner than this. Thank you.
You take care.
Nothing like a good bath, huh? Stay another night?
Thanks.
A foxhound, you know, white and brown. If you find her, I live in a house on the edge of town. Thank you, mister.
That's it, then.
Come here, girl. Let's get you home. Oh, your buddy missed you, girl.
Thank you, mister. We ain't never spent a night apart. She's the closest thing to a family I got left.
Glad I could help. You take care of her now. Not bad.
Need a ride? I can get you there.
Can I get a ride?
Where are we headed, friend?
Run. robes, please.
Let's settle in then. This'll be a long one.
Hey, mister. Oh, hey, friend.
You boys don't look so fresh.
We ain't.
I think we're dying, friend.
We ate some bad mushrooms.
Bad business, sure.
It's been real tough, partner.
So it seems.
I hate to ask, but we need some medicine. Kind of fast.
Medicine?
Yeah, look at us. Look at me. And he's worse than he looks.
Oh.
And he looks like shit. He ain't gonna last 3 days. And me? I ain't well. Not at all.
Not at all.
I'm begging you, partner.
What's this medicine, then?
Medicine? You know, a tonic for your health. You got any? Wendell's a good man. Please.
What do you want yarrow for, anyway? I've been told it can promote the flowering of one's health.
I suppose we'll find out what that means when you find some. Hey, that's not yours to have. Stop it! That's mine, I said. I think we've seen enough of each other for one lifetime. Please leave.
Listen, mister, I ain't looking to cause trouble.
That's well and good. But you've already caused me enough. Please, just move on. I told you to keep to your own things.
Okay. Let's go.
Oh, hey there. Why don't you join me and have a seat over here by the fire? Oh. By the fire. Bone dry. Sins I'm carrying around. You won't even believe, but if I had a little whiskey to loosen up my tongue a little, I might tell you.
Huh.
Here.
Only fitting that I'd be drinking the devil's brew. I'll be seeing him soon enough.
You're a place called Four Rigs? South of Strawberry. Kept Indians penned in their locked cattle. I ain't know what's worse. Seeing the ones we killed or watching the other ones die. Slow way. Well, they pay well. Them government boys. But the money don't last long. It's what you did. Sticks around.
I don't know the feeling.
I was a young man then, but I still see them faces clear as yesterday. I do. I might rest through the last minute, feeling very sleepy all of a sudden.
Thanks, mister. Don't know how many times I tried to leave that crazy bastard, but he always came after me. I'm glad he's dead.
Sure. Goddamn hillbillies.
I told you you'd help us. I told you. I told you, did I?
You did. You told me. You told me a lot of things.
We're gonna be all right, buddy.
Are we?
Well, physically. Drink this.
I'll give it to Black first.
No, no, no. No, give it to White.
No.
Drink this and shut up.
Thank you.
Oh, that's good stuff.
Ooh, but listen. I reckon you boys should get on out of here. Maybe split up. Head up north or overseas. They don't like groups of men. I know.
I hear you, boss.
It's time. But once we're better.
Oh, yeah, well, I agree. I mean, I can't wait to be rid of you.
Embarrassing. Embarrassing?
Yeah, you're an embarrassment.
No more. Get back to... We're folks like you, and I'll go where they like me.
Oh, I shall.
Shut up, will you?
With pleasure.
Yep.